Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidya Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Hello guys, welcome to Analog Electronics Lab 1. Today we are going to implement BJT in common base configuration. So it is called common base configuration because the base is grounded, and this is the bypass capacitor, and this is the base resistance, which is of 10k value. We have used two another capacitors which are at input output with the value of 2 microfarad. The input is given here, which is 1 kilohertz frequency, and the output is taken on 10, and this is the 10 volt supply which we are giving. The emitter resistance, which is 470, and there are two different resistors of 1.2k value and 47k. So that's it for the circuit diagram. Now let us implement on breadboard.
This is the circuit implementation of common base amplifier. This circuit is implemented in this way on the breadboard. As we know, it is a common base amplifier. The base is grounded. The base is grounded through this 100 microfarad capacitor, and parallel to that there is an 10k ohm resistor. So this is the 10k ohm resistor. The emitter has a resistance which is 470 ohms, and the two resistance 47k and 1.2k are here. The input and output both has two capacitors which are 2 microfarad, which have 2 microfarad value. The input is applied here at this capacitor and the output is taken here. The 10 volt is this line. Here we are going to give the 10 volt supply and we'll find the output. Let us apply the voltages and see the output. Circuit of common base amplifier. The voltage supply is already set at 10 volts. The voltages are given now. This is a frequency generator which gives a frequency of 1 kHz and the voltage is 100 millivolts. This is the input which we are given. Now in order to see the output wire is connected to the channel 2 of the CRO. This is the output obtained. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 blocks and the unit here is 1 volt. So the output obtained is 500 millivolts. That's it for the common base amplifier. Thank you.